EA Sports. It's in the game.
Scouting points are earned every week. Make sure you use all of your points. A portion of your remaining points will be lost when you advance the week. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Here we've got a couple of big targets who will try to be key contributors in both the pass and run games today. It's the Titans going up against the Falcons. Now we'll go down to Jim Nantz and Phil Sims for this Week 7 matchup.
Falcons, Titans, coming up here on EA Sports as we're getting set for today's Week 7 matchup.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
It's always a factor, Jim, when you have good weather. Now you can call anything you want and not worry about the elements disturbing your game plan. It's a complicated game. There's no doubt about it. But it's less complicated when you have good weather.
The Titans are back deep waiting for the kick. Matt Bosher ready to kick it away to start the game. This game has officially begun. Takes it from the two. Breaks out of that one. Mariota's heading out now. He'll, of course, be leading this offense today. And on the season, he's completed over 60% of his passes.
Jim, he got great experience at the University of Oregon playing the quarterback position. He has good size to succeed in the NFL. He can run. He's in great shape. And he's just a natural leader of the football team.
Let's go. 38.
First down at the 28. Sankey's brought down after picking up six on this play.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
Second down following the run. But this goes incomplete. Now, here's a look at the Titans lineup. They've struggled this year in the passing game. The Titans decked out in a lot of pink. And we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. Third down and four. Gonna be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense.
You got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Fields it cleanly and starts his return. Griffin's in on the tackle. And a run back of about 11. Ryan's coming off a week where he had a quarterback rating that hovered in the 140 range. So he should be feeling very confident here today.
Matt Ryan knows how to throw the football in rhythm. In other words, when he drops back and it's time to let it go, he does not hesitate. Good quick release and an accurate thrower.
Two tight ends on the field here. First down at the 30. Gets about 4 yards that time. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. They need to get the playoff. Matt Ryan under center. Toss to the outside. Hubs going to make the tackle.
Freeman's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Ball at the 47. Freeman's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Morgan's all over the ball carrier.
The Titans guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
The Falcons at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. To Jones. Jones tackled down at the 43.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
Line of scrimmage, the 43-yard line. The play clock's running down. Looking across the middle. They're in punting formation. That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. Backs to the wall for the offense. The Titans offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
And here's the Falcons' defense stacks up. Their defensive coordinator is so happy with this bunch that right now leads the league in turnover differential. Sankey lines up as the single back here. Beasley has the sack.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit the quarterback, and the best person to do it is the defensive end. What a good job that time by him.
In a dangerous spot here. Backs to the end zone. Stepping up to the line at the 6.
Get ready. Red 38.
Third and 8. There's a flag out. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Marked down at the 34.
Holding offense.
The defense accepts the penalty. Third down and trying to get out of here with their lives.
Get ready.
Third and 11. And this is a safety.
You always have to know where you are on the field. As a quarterback, when you're backed up and you drop in the end zone, that has to make you nervous. That time, the quarterback, he just held onto the football too long. He sacked, and he cost his team a safety.
There's a flag right there.
Kick out of bounds, kicking team.